The city subway stations never glisten. The kids dress up like they belong in prisons. And my balance is low, I better pick a good place. I got one ride to go. Your fucking cocaine party fucking freaks me out. But just go while I show up, how long's he sticking around? I guess this new barrack means that I'll ride my bike, play video games, and do other stuff that I like. Bags with a little bit of party left, it started to laugh. Man, I'm glad I passed out for the booze and the weed, cause I was just staying up till 6 a.m. to his feet. Now it's 1 a.m. and I'm quite a few in. I can barely make out where the bathroom line begins, and it's been moving 5 inches every fucking 5 minutes. I want to ask her out for brother just a day. We're fucking fighting, yeah, I think I'm busy. The cocaine, we're wanting to survive. For life, for life, for life. I'm getting claustrophobia from the 20s of this day.
Congratulations to you. It's like you're part of the machine now. By the way, you can do better.
Get my ducks in a row. what's the cheapest one? Get through one more night. I drink fast, I don't savor. Each way takes an hour, and at 12 I'll be
stammer.
They spiral like shit, trying to go down the drain, but keep spinning, cause forces are making it stay. And I don't wanna talk, cause you don't understand. This wasn't for anyone. I just wanted something that wasn't prepackaged and that wasn't pre-planned. And now my only plan that is damn sure to happen is slowly decaying on a shelf filled with millionaires, saving the future in a sweet fucking press release.
Looking on like really again, okay.
We got that one, it's all made sideways. Okay, put a 700 for 2K.
Yeah, there's a lot of money that you just want things to waste. Ready for this last and late as also getting paid.
the 20 bucks, gonna fix this up and gesture something. We'll feel super posy when there's
jittering your gas on dick bombs at your DMJ convention.
You know I'd buy your record. You know I was a friend of attention.
Reading pizza in New York.
We're drinking beers with our best friends.
We're all looking over shoulders. God is a shit.
Forget 3,000 lives. We got the flex to prove it. We got the sticker and the bracelet. We got a list of specials. And we set the TBR so we won't miss it.
Waste no time.
I got the feeling for a feature.
A new title for a game-based feature.
And a couple cents up in the parking lot.
You want the action in the summer?
Nick Cage really learned something. We're the man for TV suspense mode. We're the pimp for taxi drivers attacking Clayton's credibility.
Or how about some amateur footage of Southern Virginia's crying in the camera of a job in Hawaii?
My influence tries to what they gotta prove on this year's anniversary.
What is the loss? But what can you do?
He's even telling everybody. You fucking hippie.
I know it's hypocritical to point fingers at the people who point fingers. But when we all march to the beat of the same different drummer, yeah, the steps start to come off like clockwork. I guess I'm saying we can stand to be nicer. This way you're in the face of talking shit and just worse than who was speaking in name drops and units. I must admit, I'm not the best, but I'm defensive. I'd rather steal a whiskey than your hard conversation. I'd rather break music to throw this into a routine like a rifle for the picking after growing on a tree. And then talk about the industry, price market positivity. With finer learns of friendly color, crooked mess of records. There's a rivalry, mommy, nice, mommy, mommy. But thanks for the beer, I appreciate your topic. Can we talk about something else? If you really think that you and I are on the same page, you can go ahead and fuck yourself. Because you got cocaine, good looks, I got over to library books. Don't let me friends and change the subject now, because the last thing I want to be is another negative asshole. Like God speaks
much, and that nothing is forever, and that nothing should be. So that yet all stuff that I can't spin out, because I'm not a real fucking animal. But I guess I'll have my life from 7 to 6:45. Responses are shitty and increase, and everything starts dwindling. When it all builds on power trips and bedroom, power trips and bedroom. The letter arrived yesterday. I didn't have a drop to drink. I drive more hours to Brooklyn to my apartment. That dirty shit, a thousand lonely days ahead. But I guess I'll have my life with red and black out of my eyes.
Marie, 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 I'm really so set me free.
The promise of an unfulfilling life where I can feel my feels and pass out of loving at night. Wake up in the morning and start feeling bad. Worst case of the Mondays that I ever had. Though I treat every weekday like a Saturday night, except for drinks I can't afford. A can of schmitty stuff in for I need some more security than I provide. If I choose it between a job you hate, a job you hate, doesn't pay. I got too caught up with me, to behave responsibly. My old name in anger and deed, I got no remember. I was arguing with God's law, I had a thick possession. Before we had to leak emotions while swimming in the ocean. Breaking, but don't have to just work. Think a million fucking passwords. Drinking gin and sake, I'm still doing it while playing rock band. Fighting myself into arms of strangers to drink all of my living slugs of boxers out of blood disease and blood and t-shirt. Acting irresponsibly and trying to make a choice between a job you hate and a job that doesn't pay.
I put all my books in a box, them in a concrete cube, and underneath more boxes, and hidden behind boxes, I'll get in one too. I just threw out another gift. I know it had a bit of thought, but Mary, we won't talk soon. I have no use for Crocs now, I have no use for gifts. There's gonna be piles, I'm gonna be a pack rat. That's gonna shit. It's hard to empty out my drawers. It's hard to empty out my home now. I'm a vacant home for the last spark of a soul. Gotta get drunk for Lester!
but I saw the sunset tonight. I saw the sunset from the front of the J train.
When I saw the sunset!